We have no great war, no great depression. Our great war is a spiritual war. Our great depression is our lives.